Thank you so much. Installment number 12. Thank you so much for joining me for the Poetry Corner. My poems, as I always say, and I just wanted to stress this because, like I said, my poems always deal with future love, wanting somebody, needing somebody. My poems can be religious and spiritual. But let me take you back to December 7th of 2013 with a poem that was speaking to me. The words were coming together and was speaking to me, and I always like when I just get ideas and when I get things in my mind that, you know, racing through my mind and everything. Let me take you back to a poem that's unlike any that I have ever written before. It's not about future love. It's not about wanting somebody, needing somebody. It's not about spiritual or religious. It's just right there on the borderline of, wow. It's called Like the Rain. How insane can one be? How is it that the world can be so cruel? How is it that when you are pushed to the edge, you resort to pain or so much more? No matter what or how you feel, let it all wash away like the rain. Each day begins anew. Live life one day at a time. Whatever your fears, whatever your troubles, move along, stay sane, and let it wash away like the rain. Thank you so much for joining me for the Poetry Corner. Until next time.